Come on, Bacon Man. And we're back with part two of what's this game called?
Horizen Zero Dawn.
I am bad at that. Alrighty.
Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
We're about to gather some berries. And make mess.
Now eat the berries. Man. They
taste
better, but
they can save
any more?
No, I don't have any more.
Oh wow, you have a life bar. Berries.
Yeah.
Good luck with that.
It sucks.
This valley is just a part of all Mother's embrace. The Nora tribe watches these lands.
These are what are they called? Shades. In the hundred?
What? Tree crew?
No.
The grounders?
Yeah, they're grounders.
Tree crew.
Further down the river,
I like the grounders.
You'll find a herd of machines. I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. I will be beside you.
How far into the future is this?
I don't know, but he's wrong. I feel like he's wrong. I feel like their whole, like...
A machine's coming.
Idealist beliefs are wrong.
You got wings on your back, sir?
Well, that's cool.
Now stay low. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Just run up to it.
Ah, right.
Now keep low. Follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
But that one's right there.
He said all machines are dangerous. I don't know. Something about that just doesn't seem right. Like it's like they're not trying to understand what's going on. They're just like ignoring it and just living.
The controller is vibrating.
Living a lie.
Come,
back
this way.
I don't know. I feel like something happened. Like they were in the process, or like the animals in the world were dying off, and they just happened. They just thought, oh, let's make robotic animals. And something went wrong.
And they took over.
Yeah.
Killed all humanity. Most of humanity.
And now we've gone back to bows and spears. That's the only way that can kill. Now we're good. They just disappeared. Okay, cool.
You did well.
They're like back in their native, like native blood.
Now stay close. Yeah. That herd should be just ahead.
I feel like some of those people are, even him maybe, even he like knows something maybe.
I ain't got no shoes on. I just noticed that. Right here, make some shoes, man. You got no shoes. Got her out here walking around with no shoes. Who is that? Can I do that?
Who's that?
Ignore him.
You should grow a beard like that long and braid it.
No.
No?
He seems like a fun guy.
Dad! Get back where you belong! Dad! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool.
What is up with this guy, man? He's so...
Come Why up. Are we outcasts?
He's so uptight. Like, he doesn't feel that, like, it's wrong. He's just, like, going along with it. No! You people need to be rebellious! Freaking!
But he's a part of the tribe. I mean, yeah. An outcast because he chose to.
Yeah, but he said.
What was that? Look at the little cow thing.
He said, "Then he's a fool, though."
Meow, meow. Wait, why are you making him run? You could have.
Why'd you chase him off?
Right.
I'll show you how some machines start lazily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth.
Don't worry. We'll catch up with him further down the valley. You'll see.
You're trying to make me do exercise, man. I don't want to do all this. Give me some shoes!
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
What?
Do as
I'm just
going
to pick up everything in the game. So be prepared to see me just pick up everything.
Follow.
Can you not, like, fail this mission? Please, because I want to pick up everything, sir. Everything is of importance to me. I need rocks. Oh, these aren't rocks. I need this grass. And I need this flower. And
that's
I need
berry medicine.
Oh, yeah, I definitely needed that, too.
Medicine pouches and you got rocks.
I need that rock.
Non-rocks.
Where'd he go? Oh, look at the rabbit!
With a rock.
That rabbit is huge. I'm coming. Put some shoes on my feet.
Over here. There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No. But they can destroy.
Why are we throwing rocks? Give me the bow on your back!
Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or we'll warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Ooh. Wait for the signal and I just throw it. What? Hold to aim. Are you ready, sir? Wait, what? Oh, you let it go! I got it. I thought, because it said hold it, and then it said something about L2, and then I'm like, what? But you let it go. Let it go! Let it go! Okay. Can I come down there? Enough. Woo! Woo!
Come, girl, let's see now.
Break my ankles, yeah! Oh, I can roll!
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
He didn't teach me how to do that!
He's saying harvest like you're gonna eat the metal man. Eat the metal animal.
Eat the metal shards.
Harvest the kill.
The wire. Alright, sir. You can talk. I'm just gonna collect everything.
Oil and metal.
I didn't get oil.
I'm just saying.
Metal shards for arrowheads.
Ooh, I can make some arrowheads.
There must still be animals around. They got like pelts on.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows.
Where did I just get this bow from?
Let's put those arrows to use.
I just wanted to know where I got it from. That's all. I want to pick everything up, sir. I just picked those up! They regenerate! This world regenerates!
Some good colors, man.
Where did I go? Oh. Let's crouch because I'm detected. He's all seeing me.
Here,
I'm so confused.
And be quiet. It's time to make your first kill.
You're not low.
Strider, one of the weaker machines. And even a weak machine can kill a hunter.
Is it eating grass? Like, what is it doing? It's not like a horse.
Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Its hide. Can you guess another?
I don't know. I think I'd be scared to have these things.
What do you mean? Have these instead of real animals?
Yeah.
Guess we wouldn't have any protein.
That freaking that huge rabbit. Yeah.
Yes. How did you guess that?
It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now take down.
Why don't you just put it on your face and find it out?
Man, these people are super ignorant to technology.
Be ready to roll out of the way.
Oh, Jesus. Wait.
Do it.
Keep firing.
It doesn't see me.
Oh, Lord.
How many arrows do I... Oh, 16. I don't know why you got your bow out. You was gonna help me.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
Can I get older now?
The boy. The one running the brave trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
Where do I go? Oh. Following. I don't run that fast.
Light outside is starting to dim, so it's making the screen brighten up a little bit. We can see now!
That music, though. Come on, Bacon Man. Oh, it's not even about to die.
Should be dead from that fall.
He about to die from them things.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy.
You can do something. You can help me fight them off.
She gonna do something herself.
Of course.
This man's irritating.
Very.
That whole group is irritating.
You will not.
Get off me.
I can sneak. You gonna sneak through?
You gonna sneak through.
I'm gonna die. Thanks for letting me be useless, defenseless.
Go. Get that man. She gave him the look of spite, like. You just sat up? You really gonna sit up there right now while I'm down here?
I don't know their movements. You lied.
You do know their movements. See? Yeah.
Alright, go away!
He just walks around in that circle.
Yeah, I see that.
Man, that rabbit's big as you are.
I'm just... Here, hold on. You can highlight the track. There we go. When it goes that way, I'm gonna go across. Because I'm scared. I move so slow. Oh.
Yeah, you gotta exit.
Yeah, that's why.
Oh, he's really staying up there while you down here. A little girl. What's that? A grown man who's been walking this earth.
I have to go this way. Oh, there you are.
For at least 40 to 50 years.
This way. I feel like I'm not in the grass. Okay. Woo! Woo! I'm sweating!
Those things don't usually scan like that, at least not in the cutscenes.
This is going to take a long time, people, a long time. Where's the other one? I wanted to pick that up so badly. What do you want? Okay. Oh, he's all the way over there. I have to somehow get over there.
What a cross.
Run across!
Just go in the water.
I can't just run. Can I go now? You think I can go now? I'm scared. We're gonna wait. We're gonna wait!
Almost there.
I'm gonna get in this grass because I'm scared. And then we can go back around. I'm gonna get in that grass over there. Is he over there? Oh, yeah.
Hey, your hair matches the grass.
Yeah.
The perfect combination of camouflage. Oh!
Yeah, games do that.
There he is.
Boy!
Get up!
Hey!
What?
Pause this.
Are you serious? I have to lead this man?
Aloy, how did you do that?
Oh, he...
Give me that technology.
So, she's...
Now. It's dangerous.
She's the chosen one because...
She can use the technology?
Yeah, she can see. Oh, man, you better get over here. You better not get detected. You better not get detected.
But they're all humans.
Get over here!
That's the thing. They're all humans, but why... Oh, okay.
Because I had that thing on my face. And
No, I'm saying, like, there must be a reason why they shunned you out. Like,
yeah.
Like, where did you come from? She's a redhead. She's a redhead. She must be shunned. Like, there's something that they're not telling you.
Where is he?
That obviously Ross knows.
Right.
But they're all human, so I don't understand. Maybe the technology goes to a certain blood type? Some sort of, I don't know. It's a daggone shame to let her go do that by herself.
He couldn't see.
It doesn't matter. There's no plaything. She could have been caught and killed. And what was he going to do?
Aloy! No!
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Didn't they show
up? Just hit me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts both. And she is motherless.
Was that why?
Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
They're talking about the earth. Mother's heart. That's horrible, man.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now.
That's ridiculous. Guys, that is completely ridiculous.
I know the way.
Tribal law? What? Tribal law. That was a good throw, man. Jeez.
Stay away, no mother.
I could kill you, little boy. Throw it back at his stupid butt.
Oh.
I'm about to kill this little boy.
Pause it.
There we go.
Alright guys, we gotta end the episode right there. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button and subscribe!
Bye!